right, guys, we're gonna try to hit like 50 miles an hour. I don't know exactly how fast it's gonna be going, but I put a 24 tooth gear in it. I lowered it. And I put some lights on the bottom so that I can see it a little better. But the box said it can hit 50 miles an hour with a 22 tooth pinion gear. So I put a 24 tooth pinion gear. It barely fit. It just fit. The motor's at the end of the adjustment. This is kind of the biggest gear I can put on there. So I have a feeling we're gonna hit about 50 today. Tonight. We're gonna hit about 50 tonight. I gotta get a couple warm-ups before I really get on it, just to feel it out.
Yep. Have two settings.
Or just when you pull it, it goes.
It's just when I pull it, it goes.
Feel good?
Definitely lost a little bit of its low end torque there. Braking is less strong too. I have to take that into account.
Getting warm and sticky in the back.
Ready?
Motor's starting to
hit 50.
There's a car coming.
Let's burn up those tires.
Sticky.
Got the rim.
control. I gotta ease into it a lot more. A lot more run up. Shit, there's a car coming.
I see what you mean, like, it was going that fast, a small turn, and that thing's across the street. Like,
I know, when I'm doing it, I'm barely moving the wheel.
Good thing I didn't put the light bar on top.
It would have been ripped off just now.
I'm done already. This thing flips easy.
It's getting pretty warm. Alright, let's see if we can do one more run. Get on it, I feel like it's gonna slip out.
It's the real world.
It's a lot easier to set that down.
Well, at least I didn't hit the car.
Try going over that.
I'm not gonna be able to control it.
Not too fast, but.
Alright.
Huh? I got that shot.
Me too.
Didn't want to get broken, did it?
Nah, just the thing popped off.
Parking lot.
Yeah, some big parking lot somewhere.
This street is just too slick.
It's like, it's just too, like, polished from all the cars going up and down all the time. There's not, like, in this parking lot, it's nice. It's like, if I gun it on this parking lot, you see how it pulls the front wheels up?
Yeah.
On the street, it just spins the tires. So that's how I know that that street is, like, really polished, and this is, like, if I had a whole parking lot full of, like, a huge parking lot with this, like,
empty,
you know? Like, here is a really good, like, traction on this. Like, it really, like, it handles really well on this stuff.
You do a lot better in a parking lot. If you hit the full trigger in a burst?
If I do that, it'll pull the front wheels up in the air.
It'll just go back for it, right?
Yeah, you see how it wants to pull the front wheels up?
First.